Turnstile was founded by Harold Sparks in Lynn, Massachusetts in 1957. The department stores were operated by Jewel Food Stores, which was a Chicago-based food stores. At Turnstile's peak, they had about 50 stores scattered throughout the Northeast in Chicago. The stores went out of business in 1978. The fate was being bought out by other stores.